Let's go this way. Oh, there's a hideout over here. Really? Alright, well, I see where you're trying to go. We could definitely take that out while we're here.
Uh-huh. I've got a few dozen as well. Want to see whose is bigger?
Still just moving to... Okay, alright. Why are we moving so slow? This is a very dangerous path, too. Here I was, thought I was being smart, taking the road. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, let's fast forward and hopefully we catch up to him. Are they still here? Where? Oh, sugar. Where did they get... Balguard? Alright, and they got ambushed. I feel like I'm probably about to fail this. Where's Balguard? Alright, so we're going this way. They can't be far, so let's go to Balguard and hopefully we can find them. That was it right there. Okay, well, joy. Well, we're not going back to there. That, yep, those are the looters that hit the... See, they got four infantry. Yep, those are the one we need to take them out, just for vengeance. Just in the name of vengeance alone. Alright, if you want to trap yourself, be my guest. We will have vengeance! For this caravan, you just cost me 900 dinars! Blasted bandits. Come here! Let's go this way. Oh, there's a hideout over here. Really? Alright, well, I see where you're trying to go. We could definitely take that out while we're here. Yep. Yep, you're mine now. There we go, finally. Alright. Alright, men. Charge! Leave none standing. Swarm over them! Wipe out this infestation! Bad throw. There we go, good throw. Oh hey, the caravan master. There we go. We'll take all of you. And we'll take all of you. I knew that was the same group that took out the caravan. Yeah, we'll take all of this. Alright, so total, including the bounties on those bandits, at best, that's about half the money I'm owed for that, even though the caravan master was an idiot and ran away from his escort. That makes it sound like the caravan is still... No, I already failed the quest. Alright. Let's take out this hideout. Alright. There's a lake here. Hopefully none of them know how to swim. Let's do this. Yeah. Got him. They're building ships for the lake? What are they doing? They're not very good at piloting them. That's a traditional longship, though. That's gonna have a nice hold to it. Hey, it looks like an elongated carve. Oh, there we go. There's a traditional longship with a more shallow draft, like we're used to seeing from Valheim. Okay, you guys are going up there? Is there... There's an entrance up there. Okay, I'll go with you. There we go. There we go. Take him out. Frostbeard is definitely earning his keep. Looking at you, Etheria. Are we good? Oh, going up another level. They had themselves a nice little setup here. We need a place of our own. Tired of having to rely on the kindness of inns. There you go, good job. Who else we got left? So here, where are you going? Oh, wow, you got great eyes. I didn't even see that guy. I'm with you. Come on, Slowpoke. We'll be Slowpokes together. Huh. Ah. Hey, Bandito! Missed! Missed! Any more?
You've cut quite a swath through my men here. Damn you. How about we sell this one-on-one?
You seem like just Vikings, a little bit lost. Sure, I'll do this.
You coward!
Alright. All your lives now belong to me. Your leader is dead. Alright, there we go. Ooh, good haul for prisoners. There we go. Ooh, very good haul for loot. Look at this. Oh yeah, this is gonna more than make up for the money that we would have lost during that trade, or that job, rather. Alright. Guess technically the hideout was down there. That was just the entrance to the hideout. Yeah, that would have been the hideout down in there. Okay, that's kind of cool. Ooh, hello, big patch of looters. Let's put an end to that, shall we? Another very large patch of looters. What is going on here? And that is a group of raiders with an exclamation point. Oh, they're the ones who took out the caravan. Okay.
Ew, what do you want with us?
I want you to surrender over the caravan. Now.
Come and take it.
Alright, there's only 11 of them, so...
Bones!
I want my range. I want you out, skirmish line, about here.
Move!
Infantry, I want you to protect them.
Forward!
Just behind.
Mounted archers!
Mounted archers, I think I've only got the one
Get
of you.
Moving!
I need you over there. Regular
Horseman!
Mounted.
To me!
You're going to be following me this entire map. All right. Fire when ready. Infantry.
Soldiers.
Get ready for your placement here. Alright, let's go! Gun him down! Alright, we can take 7 of them prisoner. What's my prisoner capacity? Oh yeah, we're fine with that. Come on. There we go. And let's take everything they left behind. We can at least scrap it, try to recoup again the loss of the caravan. Alright, now that that's been avenged, at least I'm pretty sure it has. Yeah, that's been avenged. Let's go take on these looters. That's way too big of a party of looters to just ignore.
You best back off! There's dozens more of us hiding just beyond, waiting for our signal.
Uh-huh. I've got a few dozen as well. Want to see whose is bigger?
You'll never take us alive! Go get him!
Alright, similar pathing to how we did last time.
Archers, listen up!
Bows, actually I'm going to have you on top of the hill right there. Warriors! Infantry, you'll be below
get moving!
Letting them shoot over you.
Riders,
mounted, you'll be following me, both sets. Do we have both sets, or did I lose one of you? Yeah, we have both sets. Okay. Now we wait. They're just looters. Let the arrows do most of the work, lads. We should be fine. Should be. Fire at will. There you go. There you go. Loose those arrows. Infantry, we're going to have you out a little bit so you can get everything wrapped around you. Infantry, charge! Bows, fire at will. Mounted, follow me! There we go. Alright, we didn't lose a single person to that engagement. Good job, gentlemen. Good job. Alright, let's head to Sabir. Maybe buy a few more supplies. Sell a lot of this stuff off. You know, the usual routine. Maybe look for a job. Okay, what do we have to sell? Let's see, we've got 3 of these. That. Already made more than we would have made on that deal. Sell the raw goods. Keep the beer. Keep the food. Sell this. Keep one of those tailored scarves for now. All of this. There we go. Alright, so That alone is going to net us nearly 3,000. However, I'm not going to be paying all of that into my 3,000. What I'm going to be doing is not you, although you could probably use a horse. You, sir. You need a good two-handed axe, I feel. What are you using? Oh, you prefer the blade. Okay, well, I'm not gonna deny you that. However, okay. We'll just get you some better armor. How about that, then? Better armor and a shield. Do they have a good shield here? It doesn't look like it. Tell you what, we'll just get you one of those. Oh, they do. Okay, yes. Good. There we go. Get you one of those. And we will get you... You did mention that you like using a bow when we met you. If anyone who is of authority asks, they're for hunting. There we go. Now let's go get you a better piece of armor than that scrap you're wearing now. Yeah, this will work. That's a lot better. We already have one of these. That'll look good on you. There you go. Looking the part already. Fantastic. And we'll sell that. Fantastic. All right, now let's go up and get some supplies. Now that you are good to go, sir, thank you. Ma'am, you are still fine. Deano, amazing as always. We need more beer, for sure. For, mostly just for Etheria. If no one else, we just need the beer for Etheria the Wronged. Okay. Yeah, we got plenty of grain, we got plenty of butter. Let's see if we could buy maybe another mule. No? They don't have any here? Alright, that's fine. I will happily pay that. No jobs here, though. I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll go ahead and wait here for the morning. And then we will head on.